Got Harvey.
Okay.
Whee!
Here comes the cheat on his electric bike. Got it on maximum power.
Yep.
We're all cheating.
Yes! I don't like this.
Off you go! Come on! Come on!
So we'll do your names.
Ava.
Ava. Caitlin.
Flo.
Flo.
We'll do names.
Play around.
someone else just for me? Yeah, it's people your age going down the mine and you only have one candle. And if you go somewhere where there's like no oxygen because you're not near one of them shafts, you're gonna have a candle blow out, so a lot of the time you'll be going down to them. Blow one of them out. See how they're going for it. They can blow a second one out.
They have returned. But actually that's a material called graphite that they call black lead when it
see on the other side.
Three bells is men riding.
Yes, that
Mr. Trevithick, of course, invented the first steam locomotive.
Has it caught up? Just
there's a mini motorbike! Don't sit.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Turn the power on.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, beautiful.
It looks like a cave.
Get an idea of what the miners would have been working in this. Now, can you imagine, a lot of these mines were deep underground. 2, 3.
There's no lead mine in Britain now. It's completely finished. So most of the lead we have in the country now is either either imported from Australia or recycled from oil coal batteries.
It's one solid block of rock that lights up with the cap with the because it's complex.
Okay, so this engine here, this is a greenback engine, typically, and they found the fluorspar at this area where we're standing now. If you look here, you can see the rock here. It's all sparkling. Well, that rock is calcite. That's the short rock I showed you earlier that you put the light on. This is a greenback here. So this lump of rock is calcite. Now I said earlier calcite likes the light.
Is it what you expected? Is it what you thought it was going to be tipped your
eyes?
You thought it would be muddy and slimy. Let me explain to you why we have minerals in the rock. If you look above your heads, so I've got my torch on.
Limestone.
Can you see the limestone up there is fairly smooth?
Is that the black stuff?
No, that's the... Then swirl it around underneath the surface of the water. What you're doing there is making the heavy materials sink down. So as they sink,
You wash the sand off a bit, then tip the water out, wash it off. Now, if you're lucky, I haven't got my glasses on. Can you see any sparkly bits in there?
Oh, yeah. Black drop.
It depends on
that. A decent bit.
Dinner drops. Oh, I'm keeping.